Is it really black? Is it gonna be black toothpaste? Please stay tuned to the end of the video where I will show you guys all of the latest freebies, samples, and sweepstakes that I am signing up for that you guys can sign up for too. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to bring to you all this week's freebies and wins. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So the first item I have here comes courtesy of the Promotional Security Group. And basically this company just sends out contest prizes. And I am excited because I won a $50 Walmart gift card. Okay, when I tell you there's maybe like $3 left on this. I was so excited to receive this. And this was courtesy of, I believe, Mountain Dew. They had an instant win game. And show you guys the letter inside says, congratulations, your entry was chosen as a prize winner in the 2020 Mountain Dew Claim the Outdoors sweepstakes. So if one of you guys have won from this contest as well, please comment down below and let me know. And it says, enclosed is your prize consisting of $50. So yeah, I was very excited to receive that, especially during the holiday season, people. The next item I have here is courtesy of Try a Sampling. And these are some men's multivitamins. So yeah, these are rainbow light men's multivitamins. And you guys can see this bottle is huge. And these gummies are good. I actually ate one of these. But yeah, this is the 120 gummies for multivitamin supplements. This is actually really perfect during this time. This has green tea and ashwagandha. And yeah, like I said, look how big this bottle is. Let me show you guys what they look like as well. Let me just tell you, it does not have the best smell, but they do taste good. Bada boom, bada bing. And let's go into this next one. And this one here is from Social Nature. Of course, this is a product review company that usually specializes in sustainable products. They sent over this free product for self-watering growing kit. Or you can get a Terrarium Kids Grow Kit. So yeah, I'm excited. Actually, my daughter's really excited too. She wants to grow some plants here. And this is also for the grow kit, but this one is a buy one, get one free. And these are, I believe, sold exclusively at Walmart, or this is where they want me to redeem from. So yeah, my son is wide awake, so I gotta hurry up. So, this next one here is courtesy of, one of my favorites, courtesy of Buzz Agent. And Buzz Agent is one of those that they send out a lot of emails, okay? They send out a lot of emails. So if you're interested in trying something, 9 times out of 10, if you stay consistent with Buzz Agent, you will get a nice full-size expensive product. So this one here is the number 7 Lash Impact Ultra Mascara. Let me show you how pretty this is. Okay, this is so pretty. Oh, I'm gonna start using this, okay, as soon as this video is over. This is the number 7 Lash Impact Ultra Instant False Lash Volume. So it's gonna make, it's supposed to make your lashes look as if you have fake ones on. Look how pretty that is. And so excited, cannot wait to try this product out. And of course, I'm gonna give my review on this once I am done trying it out. So this next one here is also courtesy of Try It Sampling. And this is the company Lambs and Ivy. I love that name. Lambs and Ivy specializes in baby products, like household products and stuff. This is the Bedtime Originals Lamb and Ivy Deer Park Collection Crib Sheet here. And I'm gonna put this in a bag to see what it looks like. I'm excited. So this next item here comes courtesy of the toothpaste company called Hello. And they have a community. I signed up for it a while back. I'll see if I have the link for it and have it for you guys in the description box. But from time to time, they have an opportunity for you guys to try some of the newer products. And I am able to try their charcoal toothpaste and mouthwash. And let me show you guys what it looks like. I believe I tried this one in the past, I'm not sure, but this is a 1 ounce of their activated charcoal paste. And this here is the Hello Activated Charcoal Fresh Mint with Coconut Oil Mouthwash. Is it really black? Is it gonna be black toothpaste? Yeah, it is. There's the toothpaste. Yes, the toothpaste is black. It's good though. Minty. Oh yeah, I like it. You should like it. You should try it. Now on to the next product. From Fried Sampling, I'm finally starting to get my delayed mail. It's kind of been a minute. But this is from Avery. I'm sure you guys know Avery. They have so many different office supplies, and they had a lot of these different things available on Try Sampling to grab. But these are some ready index where you print your own section of titles, and it's customizable for your dividers. And if you are like me, you are trying to get organized during this pandemic, okay? I'm trying to get organized, okay? And hopefully this helps. And last but certainly not least, I have the magazines. I have two issues here of Us Weekly. There you go. Two issues of Us Weekly. Yeah, but this is two issues of Us Weekly as well. And yeah, guys, that is it. Okay, guys, so when you get to YouTube, you're gonna type in a search Freebie Babe, and my channel comes up. Once you see it, you're gonna see up here at the top, there is these tabs. You're gonna click on Community, and this is where my latest freebie samples and sweepstakes are located. So the first item I have here is for Instagram users. Sephora Collection is giving away 40,000 of their Sephora S Clean Glowing Skin Foundation. So if you guys have a chance to get this, I'm pretty sure this is gonna go really fast. Then I have that link for you provided. The next one here is from Craft and Crayola. So Craft and Crayola, on here you're gonna fill out a form to play this new Craft Mac and Color Instant Win game, and you have a chance of winning one in 516 free various Crayola products that value from $2.99 to $9.99. So this is good until March 1st. So this next one here is for those of you that are interested in signing up for Generation Good. Now this is all a part of Seventh Generation, and they have a community there where they get where you give opinions and stuff, and then sometimes they give you free products just like this item here. So they are giving out for those who may be selected some laundry baby wipes. So all you have to do is log into your account, see if it's there, and then it's going to take 4 to 6 weeks for delivery. So this next one here is an instant win game that is good until December the 17th. So guys, you still have a little bit of chance for those of you that are living in the US. This is the Conan Pop vinyl figure instant win game. I'm so excited about this, guys, because I just won one of these pop figures. So guys, go ahead, and if you win one, comment down below letting me know that you received it. So this next one here is an opportunity for you guys to get from La Roche-Posay some vitamin C serum. So if you guys are interested in receiving this, it's going to take 4 to 8 weeks for delivery. So this next one here is good until December the 27th. This is a giveaway by Dr. Pepper, and it is for the holiday bonus where you have a chance of winning $5,000. And some people have an opportunity of winning a $100 Bojangles gift card. This is a Coca-Cola giveaway, and you have a chance of winning 1 in 40 of their free Walmart gift cards that are valued from $50 to $500. Guys, you're going to play once per day for this game. So this is a prize pack that is from the company Country Life. So if you guys are interested in signing up to win one of these prizes, guys, take advantage of that. This next one here is going to run from the 7th of December to December the 18th. So you still have a little bit of time left. So it says they have three prizes for you to win. You can win either a $100 Visa gift card, a $50 Natural Delights, or a $50 Ocean Mist Forms product. And guys, yes, take advantage of this. This is 12 dates of Christmas giveaway. This is one that I suggest that you guys just log in, because you never know, you may have a chance of getting something. And this is from The Sampler. So guys, go ahead, if you haven't created a profile, do so, and you may be able to snag some free items. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I will see you all next Wednesday with more Freebies and Wins. Guys, enjoy the rest of your week, and I will talk to you again soon. Bye.